Nature's drama darkens the sky of the Philippine Islands. 200 miles southeast of Manila, the Mayon volcano has erupted for the first time in 10 years. The clouds of heaven mingle with a sluggish, drifting pall of smoke that curls upward from the gaping mouth of Mayon. Our cameraman, flying at 8,000 feet, films the unforgettable sight as lava, majestic and menacing, begins its slow, rumbling and relentless journey downward, down to the towns and villages that await its inevitable coming with terror. The anger of the ancient gods that tyrannize the Pacific Islands has been given rein. All the resources of modern science are powerless to check the monster that burns, ravages, and kills.